Well, you settle for a point, but when you get Lemieux and Coffee up there, you also have to think that they've got the firepower to do better than that. Robinson, a giveaway here to Lemieux with a backhand. Knocked down. They score! The Penguins, Charlie Simmer and the Pittsburgh Penguins come from behind 3-1. And at 29 seconds of overtime, they have beaten the Montreal Canadiens 4-3.
Well, they were able to hold Lemieux pointless over the first 60 minutes, but it only took 29 seconds into overtime, and on a turnaround, a giveaway by Larry Robinson, they were able to get the winning goal, and Simmer, the goal scorer that he used to be, showed some of his old-time touch and converted this play from quite an angle.
Well, here it is.
Well, there's Mario Lemieux. He gets a backhander away, and it was actually blocked, I think, by Chelios, and the rebound went right to Simmer, and he converted the rebound for the winning goal.
Simmer, number 13, is lucky for Pittsburgh.
A very innocent-looking backhand that Chelios kicked away on the side. He made the save. I don't think Lemieux was just trying to direct the puck at the net. So even though he doesn't score 50 and 50, he goes away a happy player tonight, Mario Lemieux.
Well, he sets up the winning goal as Simmer converts the Lemieux rebound.